surprise in kind that you weren't expecting that.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. Was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, he spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the sun, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey.
path to Helheim is sealed for the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
Many lies. This darkness you speak of.